The glass fire was far from finished this morning as it continued its destructive march through parts of Napa County, much of it along Silverado Trail.
And this whole neighborhood was engulfed. We got out of here about 2:45, and it was like a firestorm. There was fire on both sides of the street. The school here was burning down. The houses here all around were engulfed in flames.
The school is Foothills Adventist Elementary. A main building was completely destroyed. Like so many before it, the wind-whipped glass fire seems random in its destruction, leaving some buildings in ruins, like the Chateau Boswell Winery, while others, like this historic home on Glass Mountain Road, are completely unscathed.
The fire got extremely close.
Abner Castañón considers himself among the lucky. He manages and lives at the Elmshaven home, more than a century old, located in the shadow of Glass Mountain, where the fire started Sunday morning.
I'm feeling that an angel must have been hovering over here, guarding this place, and kept it from burning. I don't know what else to think. When everything else around us burned and this property here survived.
And this is one of those buildings that did not survive. Again, it looks to be a main building of sorts here at the Foothills Adventist Elementary School. This is the Deer Park neighborhood. Technically, it's still a St. Helena address. And I can tell you, unfortunately, there are a number of homes. We counted probably up to about 50 in this neighborhood that have burned. If there's anything good about today so far, it is that it's while it's still relatively hot, close to 100 degrees. As far as we can tell, the winds have died down here almost completely. Dion, Larry.
Yeah, we certainly will take that as a win. Before you go, can we talk about the response? Have you seen firefighters and air support in the area you're in?
Yeah, Dion. In fact, there's quite a contrast, really, with what we've seen in some of these other fires. We spent a fair amount of time in some of the earlier fires last month, for instance.